Hello, I'm Sewing Teacher 7, also known as Mr. Barry by my students. And today, I'm going to be installing Microsoft Office, which includes Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and other applications on a Chromebook. So, let's get started with the lesson. So for this lesson, I'm going to be using the Acer Chromebook 15, model CB5-571. Okay, first off, you would log into your Google account. Now, once you see your desktop, go ahead and click on the launcher, the app launcher. And then we're going to find the Chrome Web Store. There's the Web Store. Once the Chrome Web Store loads, type in Office and hit the Enter key. And there it is. It says Office Online Microsoft Corporation. And you click on the blue button that says Add to Chrome. And you'll be asked, it says Add Office. You say yes. They also have an app here, Office 2016, which says Office, Excel, Word, PowerPoint. So you click on Add. We can add both of those. So we're adding both the Microsoft Office applications as also the extensions. We click on Add to Chrome. Okay, then we get a green button that says Added to Chrome. So to find where Microsoft Office is now, click on the app launcher and it's right there, Office. Click it and it opens up here. Notice that we have Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Notebook, as well as Outlook. If we click on Word, it'll open up here and says Welcome to Word Online. And you'll need to sign in to your Microsoft account at this time. Once you have keyed in your Microsoft's credentials, by the way, if you don't have one, if you don't have one account, you can create one by clicking here, and they're free. Click on Sign In. You will see the work that you've created in the past, even if you made this on a Windows 10 computer. As long as you had logged into your Microsoft account on that Windows 10 computer, it synchronizes all of your work with your Windows machine to your Word Online or your Microsoft Online box here, and that all goes into what's called your OneDrive, which is an online storage. Now let's go ahead and let's open one of these to work with one. Once you see it load, click on Edit. Okay, the document's going to load here as we see here. And let's go maximize. That's the button right here to maximize it. And if you want to click again, that's called restore down. The X is to close it, and the minus sign will minimize it down here to my shelf. So you can see here's Office working. Let's maximize this. All right, that's it. That's how you install Microsoft Office in a Chromebook. Notice that you would have Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, and Outlook all to your disposal, as long as you have logged into your Microsoft account. And remember, if you don't have a Microsoft account, it's easy to get one, and they are free. All righty. Well, thank you. Make sure you give a thumbs up to this video. And have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.